Good morning, everyone. It's Mrs. Silich here. I'm here with creativity challenge number 4. I know you guys are going to rock this, as you're going to rock remote learning, home learning, artists in residence. The creativity challenge today is constellating the unconscious. It sounds confusing, but it is not. It's actually a really great way to take a little break from your other online learning classes and just do some reflection, some doodling. If you're that kind of kid that likes to doodle in class or outside of class while you're listening, this might be the project for you. So have fun with it. Be sure to swipe. Amazing artists, I'm going to talk you through challenge number 4. Talk you through this challenge. It's titled Constellating the Unconscious. It's super fun, super relaxing, and a great break to take during your remote home learning or even remote work from home. The materials you'll need are a blank sheet of paper and something to draw with. I'm using my Micron pen, but you can use a pen, pencil, marker, or crayon. In no particular order, go ahead and make 10 to 20 dots on your page. Next step is you're going to take a step back and look at where your dots fall. Notice where they fall on the page and add more dots if you like. Step 3, choose one dot as your home dot. Now go on a journey, traveling from dot to dot. They can be far, they can be near, and in no particular order. Step 4, place your work on the floor, stand up, walk around, take a look at your work from another perspective. Look for shapes and forms in your work. What might that constellation be? Just as though if you're looking up to the night sky and searching for your constellations. Lastly, go ahead and return to your work and start thinking about outlining shapes and forms that you may have seen. This part of the drawing can be a lot more free-for-all and free-form, just letting your pen or pencil take you where you want to go. Lastly, go ahead and color in your drawing with details and color. Feel free to use crayons, markers, watercolor, whatever you have at home. This is a final example of Lenore Steinhardt's dot-to-dot to line drawing, and this is super relaxing, a great way to take a break from your remote home learning. Be sure to involve your whole family if you want. Take a snapshot of this and send it to me so I can share it with the class and on our home Instagram page.
Well, pick me up with golden hand. Oh, me say, oh, me tell you to run.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Nobody say, nobody else.